Howdy, y'all. Country Nerd here, coming back at you with some more Kena Bridge of Spirits. We're going to pick up where we left off, and we're going to travel over here to the big tree with our relic and see about trying to save Taro. Here we go.
I'm going to help Taro now. But it's not safe for you here. Go with Mr. Rusu. I'll find you when Taro is free.
Be careful, Kena.
It's all right, little kid. Corrupt Taro. Oh, this is gonna take a minute.
I
Okay, so that wasn't too bad. Set him free.
Sickness that took our parents was spreading through the village.
Spirits of the forest, walk with our people. Guide them on their journey to the mountain shrine.
Food was running low. Everyone was scared. I never felt so helpless. Saya wanted to stay, but I thought we could go to Rusu for help. I was sure he would know what to do. Something was not right in the woods. I had never seen Rusu so worried. He sent us back to the village. And I knew we were alone. I was all that Benny and Saya had left. I had to protect them. Next morning. Explosion from the mountain shrine covered the land in darkness. Lasted for days. I searched everywhere for them. I was their older brother. I was supposed to protect them. Even now, it's hard to forgive myself.
Taro, the children know how much you care for them. What happened in the village wasn't your fault. You will always be their older brother, and they still need you.
I can't take you to the mountain shrine.
It's okay. You have to go now.
She set them free. Return the mask. Return to the mask shrine to honor Taro. Okay. Free meditation spot? Yep. It's an absolutely beautiful game. So all the corruption around it is gone now. But anything that's hidden around it should be available now. That's good. Ah, hello. What's up here? Oh, I already been up here. This is where I got this little rot. All right. So we've got to go back to here. We continue, we're not far from a teleporter. We can warp to the village and then go to the shrine. Man, the cutscenes in this game are amazing.
Siblings now. I imagine the corruption in the forest has cleared as well.
I know it was time for Benny and Saya to move on with their brother, but the forest won't be the same without them.
It's natural to build a connection with the spirits we help. We give up a part of ourselves when they move on. But the bond still remains. The path of a spirit guide is a lonely one. There is still work to be done if you wish to reach the mountain shrine. A skilled woodsmith once lived in our village and built structures beyond anyone's imagination. Search the fields beyond the storehouse for her troubled spirit.
Adira's mask. Okay.
Thank you.
That's Rusu's mask. See, there's a place for a mask there. There's one there. The ruins and lost in the woods. Shrine Guardian, Forest Courtyard 2, Corrupt Taro. Alright, shoot at least 20 golden whirly bird targets, shoot at least 80 whirly bird targets, and complete the trial within a minute. Alright, let's try one of these out. All right. Didn't get any of it. Wow. Let's try it one more again. Let's go. That was bad. Oh, now, that's not even fair. Drop me in the water. Thank you. All right. The only thing I didn't get is the 1 minute. 9.5 seconds off. That's all right. I got two. Cool. So imagine you have to get all of those in the trials. Yeah, you'd have to get all those in the trials in order to get the box, I'm guessing. Because there's three for this one, three for this one. Three, three, and three. Yep. Alrighty then. Well, that explains that. Alright, our next task was down here. A whole nother part of town. Whole nother place to explore.
All right.
Okay, we've got a little money shrine thing there. A seed thing there.
Yeah.
That has to go somewhere. We'll come back to it. There's another one there. Teleport. The house over here we can't get in. Miss. Okay, nothing happening there.
You're going to need more power to get that door moving.
Energy has not flowed here for a long time. The land has begun to heal. Is this your doing?
My name is Kena. I helped Benny and Saya free Taro's spirit. I'm on my way to help the woodsmith. Do you know her?
Yes, I know Adira. She was a great woodsmith. Together we found a way to capture the energy of the mountain shrine. She believed we could harness the resources of this land to sustain the village forever. But that dream faded long ago. We've only just met, but I can tell you have a strong connection to the spirit realm. You carry the same energy that flows through these roots. It must be what drew you to this place. With focus, you can gather that energy. Your bomb should prove useful in powering up all the old technology around here. We need to repair the power mechanisms to open the passage. Take a look up there and see if you can get things working.
You've learned the bomb ability. Hold shift, then press and release right click to throw a bomb. The bomb can cause certain objects to float temporarily. Okay. So that's probably how we free this guy. So shift, right click, and then you shoot it.
Hey there, buddy.
That's cool. That's going to do it for this episode. Thank y'all for coming along. And if you enjoyed and you want to see more, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and ring that little dinner bell down there to get notified of new adventures. And I'll catch y'all next time with some more Kena, Bridge of Spirits. Bye-bye.